guys, Defawfulizer here. Welcome back to another episode of LEGO City Undercover. In the last episode, we spied on Vinny and found out that he's working for Rex Fury, and he got really mad. And now we're helping him on a job to rob Forrest Blackwell, not for Rex, but just for Vinny. So anyway, now let's all onto this.
Rex Fury makes my blood boil. We take all the risks, but he treats us like monkeys and gives us,
peanuts?
Chase, what did you hear?
Nothing. Except you mentioned Rex Fury.
Eh, what does it matter? Yeah, that's the private buyer I've been working for. And he's just pushed me too far. Nobody gets away with treating the Papalados like this. We're gonna do a job just for us.
What you got in mind?
The biggest cheese in LEGO City.
The Von Stauffenberg Cheddar Truckle?
Not that kind of cheese. I mean Forrest Blackwell, property magnate, fridge magnate, and king of this city.
Forrest Blackwell?
I'll tell Mo to take the fireboat and meet you. Get moving.
Okay, Vinny. I can't blow my cover yet. Not until I've arrested Rex.
Yeah, that, message from, Vinny was in the last episode, so as you can tell, I switched recording sessions.
It's an emergency.
That episode was my last recording set, was the end of recording session, and this episode's the beginning of one. So anyway, we can also tell that by the fact I started off at the police station and didn't end there in the last episode. So anyway, we're driving along, and I will meet you by where Mo is. Okay, I'm here. Special assignment, smash and grab. Maybe it's just me, but I don't really remember liking this special assignment that much. I don't think I hate it, but I don't know, I just don't really remembering that much from it. Yeah, I didn't really take much away from this one, so yeah, not very memorable, but who knows, maybe I'm wrong.
Chase.
I figured this tunnel would look fancier, seeing as Blackwell's so rich.
It ain't finished, is it? Blackwell lost interest in building stuff after the scandal.
Oh, yeah. What was the deal with that?
What? Have you been on holiday for the last few years?
Not quite.
Blackwell's gonna build this massive apartment complex with a mall and everything up at Bluebell National Park. But then someone finds some sort of rare squirrel there, so City Hall stops him. By then, he'd already spent billions building Blackwell Bridge to connect the park to uptown.
That must have been embarrassing for him.
Oh, yeah. He didn't take it kindly. Vowed he'd never build anything again.
Right.
Now, we gotta be quiet.
Casey,
I'll wait here and keep the engine running. Get up there, get the stuff, and get back down.
Okay.
So yeah, in case you couldn't notice that that's the fireboat. So yeah, now just...
It's weirdly quiet around here. Maybe Blackwell security guys are on holiday.
Yeah. That would actually make this so easy. The security guys are on vacation. So. We're crawling through the sewers of Blackwell's mansion.
Maybe not.
No, I think they're on vacation. It could be like an Invader Zim. Where, you know, they just were, they're there, but they refuse to work. Kind of like how in, Invader Zim, there's, the CIA, it's, the CIA, but they, Dib's like, come on, just look at the monitor. So, are you kidding? Due to budget cuts, we're not even allowed to look at those monitors. But just look for 1 second. And what did I just tell you about the monitors? So, as you can see, we will now swing across, do-do-do-do, and then... chop this open. Chop, chop, chop went the axe. Oh my god. So many pieces. Everybody needs some flowers, I guess. Aw, yeah. Okay, so up we go. I said, up we go. There we go. Up we go for real this time. I'm going around here committing a crime. Down, down, down. Down to town. It beat these guys until they're bloody and brown. Okay, guys. You will some. Well, my birthday's coming up. In fact, it'll probably be around my birthday when I'm not won't. And I'm gonna get Smash Bros. 4. Obviously, I'm gonna make a video about that. That's gonna be fun. So, yeah, we got the Space Cube, which is making these space bricks. And then I use that to make space gears, and which will generate space electricity and other spacey stuff. Then I've got this space valve. Okay, I'll stop with the space stuff. Okay, so now, okay, almost there, and there we go. So anyway, die. Okay, so now. Now got some stuff in there. And great, watering it, because, you know, gardening is what kids want to do in games. Well, unless they're playing Harvest Moon or Animal Crossing, in which case they actually might want to do that. Oh my god. It's growing out of control. Alright, Burglar Man. Burglar Man, Burglar Man. That's not part of this song, but I said it's Burglar Man. Now, that opened and it really gave me nothing. This was entirely pointless. Special effects that I forgot to edit in. Oh. Oh, hey, there's this. It does something, I hope. Anyway, we go through here and build something. Oh, control panel.
Okay, Chase. Don't take anything too valuable. Just find something shiny that Benny will like.
Actually, Chase, take the most valuable thing you can get. Trust me, you're gonna want to do that.
We're going after the biggest cheese in Lego City. But stupid bird cheddar truckle? Not that kind of cheese!
Actually, no clue what I'm doing with countdowns right now. I guess top 10 DS games, maybe a Halloween special, and then something big. Let's just put it at that. And I'm over here, and what is this? Oh no, it's nothing. Wait, no, it's something. Something I can't get to. I did all that for nothing. Okay, we're back.
As a secretive billionaire, where would I hide my vault? Oh, right.
Yeah.
Chase, some guy
guys came out of nowhere and they're after me. I'm trying to lead them away from you. Hurry up.
Okay, I'll grab the stuff and get out of here.
Okay, well, not before a little piano.
How does chopsticks go again?
Okay, that was worth it. Got a police shield piece.
Yeah, that won't attract more attention.
Okay, so now,
see? Now that's a sensible place to hide a vault.
Okay, so we got it. Oh, never mind, we didn't get it. Scouts. So now... Wait, Scout? He's in this game? I'm terrified. Okay. Done with capitalism! Wait, why am I being silent? Mystery. Of course, I like capitalism. I'm an American citizen. You know, it'll allow out stuff like video games and food. Okay, no, food would be in pretty much any society, but you know what I'm saying. I'm not a communist or anything. It was a joke.
Only one more layer protecting the vault. Uh-oh. Company.
Hey, guys. Okay, so now that that's over with, I'll, I actually don't know what I'll do. I'll, break some stuff. That always works. Okay, I broke some stuff. Now I'm gonna break some more important-looking stuff. And I was right, that stuff was more important. And I have to bring it all the way over here, using the powers of slow grabbing. Yes, that's what I'm calling it, powers of slow grabbing. Slow, and you're grabbing things. Now, just gotta... Okay. Actually, no. I'm gonna open this first. I wanna see this guy's balcony. It looks freaking awesome. Punch. Oh my god! There might be a chance I could get a full police piece. No, that would never happen, but...
Open sesame! Or just open, if you have a nut allergy. Whoa, that looks like a lot of money. No wonder Vinny's had his eye on this place.
And that lot of money, I think we'll be stealing it. No, we'll steal it right now.
Who are you?
Intruder escaping. Sentinels pursuing.
Smash and grab. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Police shield piece. 1, 2, 3! You have unlocked Buzzer. You have unlocked Scout.
a bad percentage. Let's see. Gold breaks. 23. Okay, so we will be continuing with the story in the next episode. See you guys then.